Good evening and welcome to the 2018 Shandon High School Christmas Concert. As we prepare to begin, we would like to ask you to silence all cell phones and other electronic devices at this time. The concert is being recorded through rebroadcast radio and the film. We ask that you also refrain from flash photography. Please hold all applause until the end of the concert, and then please clap a lot. Maybe even a stare. We invite your participation in the concert within the songs located within the insert of your concert program. Thank you so much for joining us. May our song and prayer lift you up and all your loved ones.
Thank you. the form of God. Jesus did not deem equality with God as something to cling to. Instead, he emptied himself. He took the humble position of a slave and was born in the likeness of men. When he appeared in human form, he humbled himself and became obedient unto death, even death on a cross. Therefore, God has highly exalted him and bestowed on him the name above all other names, that at the name of Jesus, every knee should bow in heaven and on earth and under the earth, and every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father.
A plan to be carried out in Christ in the fullness of time. to bring all things to one in Him, in the heavens and on earth.
Maria, Maria.
Lord. My spirit rejoices in God my Savior, for he has looked with favor on his lowly servant. From this day all generations will call me blessed. The Almighty has done great things for me, and holy is his name.
He has mercy on those who fear him in every generation. He has shown the strength of his arm. He has scattered the proud in their conceit. He has cast down the mighty from their thrones and has lifted up the lowly. He has filled the hungry with good things, and the rich he has sent away empty. He has come to the help of his servant Israel, for he has remembered his promise of mercy, the promise he made to our fathers, to Abraham and his children forever. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Unite, and with one voice,
Sing praise to the God who created them, land, sea, and sky.
Although the bush was on fire,
it was not be consumed. So Moses decided, I must turn aside to look at this remarkable sight. Why does this bush not burn up? When the Lord saw that he had turned aside to look, God called out to him from the bush, Moses, Moses. He answered, Here I am. God said, Do not come near. Remove your sandals from your feet, for the place upon which you stand is holy ground. I am the God of your father Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob. Moses hid his face, for he was afraid to look upon God. Do not babble like the pagans, who think that they will be heard because of their many words. Do not be like them. Your Father knows what you need before you ask him. And so we pray with confidence the words our Savior gave us.
Bye.
your holy plan. Your words are spirit and life, truth and goodness. It is good to praise you, O Lord. It is good that we are here, for you are the root and fulfillment of all things good. May we seek always to be filled with your holy goodness and remember the grace and mercy you bestowed upon us through your Son, Christ our Lord.
On this night, we remember that nativity of your blessed Son. May the advent of his coming be an inspiration to us. May we be called into greater union with you and the Holy Trinity. Grant, we pray, Almighty God, that we who are weighed down from old by slavery beneath the yoke of sin may be set free by the newness of the long-awaited nativity of your only begotten Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen.
Thank you.
O sweet Jesus, let us remember the joy and the love, the laughter and the sweetness that thy name brings. Give us hope to be restored to you in your heavenly kingdom. Let us rejoice in the name of the Lord, who gives us all things that are good.
And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were so afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people, for unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger.
Thank you.
Christ, what can it mean for us that you should come to be King, King of the Jews, of the Gentiles, and all on the earth, the Lord of Lords, a King of all peoples? Bring us together in your loving embrace. Make us one under your heavenly throne, where you reign forever and ever.
Thank you.
fidelity in the Lord, relying on His holy power to be with us. We remember when He came to us and humbled Himself to become one of us. He has told us of the promise of the kingdom of heaven. For you, O Lord, we are grateful. For in you our hearts find rest. On this holy night, O Jesus, with the stars in their glory shining, we remember you and your holy birth.
Thank you.
Therefore, he will do it.
Thank you.
bow our heads in prayer and in awe. The babe has come to save us from all evil, to bring us the joy of salvation. He comes for me and for you. May this holy night be remembered and cherished by all, and may the silence and tranquility of the still evening give us deep peace.
Mercy may flow from your word, who chose to become flesh of the Virgin Mary.